Hello guys, today I am going to show you how to insert new hard drive, new internal hard drive in your PC. This is the internal hard drive which I bought today, and this is my old hard drive, and today I am going to insert this hard drive. And to insert this hard drive, you will need this cable. There is written here, let's see here. You can see here HWT, there is written here HWT, and you will also need one SATA cable. This is SATA cable, let me show you. This is SATA cable. So let's begin. So first we will do is, we will insert this SATA cable in here. Let me show you, give me a second. I will get out this hard drive first. First I will insert SATA cable in here. I will insert in here this SATA cable. I will simply just press it like this. As you can see here, it is inserted now. Now we have to insert this in here. So I will simply insert here. You will find your L. And after doing this, you have to insert this SATA cable. Let me show you. You have to insert this SATA cable at here. Let me show you in motherboard. At here. So currently my computer is turned on, and this is how it looks after installing my hard drive. As you can see here, this red wire, this wire is connected to this port. So you have to simply connect this on this port. I have not shown you how to connect it because of other wires, because I did not want to harm other connections, so I just turned off camera while I was installing. But now you can see here clearly. You have to just insert your wire here. This is the wire where it is connected, and you have to connect one with SATA cable, and you will find here one another wire. This one, this comes with SMPS, so you don't have to buy it, but you have to buy this SATA cable. Now you can get lost.